Hello everybody, today I am going to demonstrate the use of FlacSquisher. FlacSquisher is a window audio conversion utility, a Windows utility that converts Flac files to MP3 or Ogg Vorbis format, maintaining the directory structure in the Flac directory. Basically, Flac is the lossless compressed formats which retain all audio data from the original source. The size of the Flac files are too big that need to be compressed by using this software. Now, in order to get started, first install the FlacSquisher successfully. After installing, open the FlacSquisher. On opening the FlacSquisher, this will be the home screen. Now, I will show you how to use FlacSquisher. Simply select the directory that contains your Flac files. That is your Flac directory, the directory in which you want your MP3, Opus or Ogg Vorbis format files to be written. That path can be given to the output directory. You can select encoder Ogg ENC2 lane that will be converting into your MP3 or Opus. Selecting lane MP3. Now click on encode. It will start encoding your file, which will display a console window. As you can see, there is no error in encoding the file. Now we will see, this will be the original file. That is Flac extension, and the size of the file is 16.3 MB. This is the folder. It is your output directory folder. This is the output file that has been converted into the MP3 .mp3 file. And the size has been reduced or compressed to 546 KB. So this way FlacSquisher can be used to compress the file from a big size to the smaller size. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching.